A vigil will soon be underway for 11-year-old Amberly Barnett, who was murdered this past weekend. The candlelight vigil and balloon send-off is being held at Ingalls Supermarket in the town of Center. Tomorrow at 2, her funeral will be held at First Baptist Church in Cedartown, Georgia. We will have coverage of both events.